out of 10 my friends didn't know that I bid you welcome to my little rap show. I'm in the stadio, so perhaps yo, I should let yourself go. So for sure, let it go. We go riding on the freeway of everyday living, giving thoughts about the speed of light and its limits, being on the straight and narrow like an arrow in flight, or slow moving rigid with the one on the right, or letting your brain soar to the port side of things where left wings testing progressive type directing. Now as you start selecting which lane you should drive, just know that my purpose is connecting with your mind, and if I twinkle in your mind's eyesight, call me Twilight, clip zoning, L.I. crooked letter 10 as I'm honing lyrical levels, silk screening cues over devils, ears trapped in laughter, boom bap and captures rapture, swinging to the side to a parallel dimension where rhymes could you hide, and it's hard to find that vibe in the place that I live, so I'm giving all my thoughts to the music that you get, 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 get. Play fool while others play bitch. See, I was told loose lips sink ships. I'm the eclipse. I exist as lyricist and never abuse. So I howl at the moon and let my rhyme styles loose. I ain't here to choose. I'm here to introduce El Roni from the last two, producing like fruits to blossom like a flower and give you verbal nectar. Then ejector. Don't sing your soul for my selector. Now enter oblivion and visualize your scrimmage. So then you'll see the reason that my rhyming has no limits. And penance to the sinner that trips on all the fame. Then dismiss the mister that states my name is vain. Understand what I'm saying? Look at here, hip hop's like sugar crisp, and I'm a sugar bear. Fair enough, that's just a discourse and verbal intercourse. Henceforth, my stuff conducts a syntax just like mixing heat a climax. I'm hijacking ears like ancient buccaneers to the L frontier, but I'm taking volunteers.